folks, welcome to another episode of Matur's Travel. I'm Matur and today I'm in Tijuana. I'm right at the Skander Bay Square, which is like one of the most important squares in all of Albania and also the main square in Tijuana. Right here you can see the statue of Skander Bey, which is like a very important hero in Albanian history. To say it shortly, he was in war with the Ottoman Empire and actually was able to like rescue the country from them for like 25 years before he died. Well, after he died, the empire took over, but because he was able to protect the country for 25 years, he is now the national hero. And I must say, this capital is quite surprising. A lot of modern buildings, like they're just building skyscrapers up. You can see one right over there, which is now a hotel. Also like a lot of colorful buildings, like there's just like a building painted in red, those buildings are yellow, and then if you go back down to the new market, there you have like quite some mosaics on the buildings, which is quite interesting. As well, you have a lot of buildings from the communist area, so like you still have like, if you look down there, the Opera House, and right behind the statue there is like the National Museum. There you can also see like a mosaic, which is like, I would call it propaganda. Wait, I just look for a good spot. It's right over there. So here, you can see the mosaic. Yeah, and like, also here the people are very friendly, and I think in my hostel they smoke weed 24/7. At least like I see them always with a joint and some special cookies, if you know what I mean. I think maybe that's also one of the reasons why they are so happy all the time. And yeah, as well, the city is very modern, like they improve a lot. Even the traffic light system is like quite modern. You actually can't miss the light anymore. Like instead of just like have like three of the different lights, now the whole thing is a light. But still cars like cross the street when it's like red, so it doesn't really work still for some reason. But I think it's because of the people who are driving. A lot of the buildings here are modern because of the communist area or time. They destroyed a lot, unfortunately. So you don't really see like old mosque or old churches. Like the oldest mosque they have is like the one here. Just survived because it was like a cultural place. Otherwise they would have torn it down as well. So if you look around, you see like a lot of modern churches and mosques, and must say they're not like that pretty. I still prefer like the old stylish ones, but it's still interesting to see. So like you have some areas, like you have a gypsy market, which is quite interesting to see. Then you have like also like a national art museum where you see a lot of communism art, which can be interesting to see. Actually, even like right behind the gallery, there you can see like statues of Lenin and Stalin. They put it there to hide them a bit because, you know, the citizens are still a bit, they don't like to talk about it, and I think they're afraid that somebody could like destroy them. So I think that's why they put them behind there. As well, they are guarded and everything, so just to protect them. As well, there are like two bunkers. You can see here, one is just like behind there, and another one is like up the hill. You can see them as well. And then there's a famous clock tower, which is also like here right behind the mosque. There you can also just go up and have a panoramic view of the city. So yeah, a few things to see definitely. But otherwise, I mean, Albania has more to show in other locations. Like there are a lot of castles, there are a lot of old villages, which you can see, which are quite pretty. So I would more recommend to go there. But this city is definitely something to see. Like you wouldn't expect to see a modern city like this in Albania. I think it's changing your mind. So yeah, today I'm gonna go further south. I think the next city or town is Berat, where I'm going to go. It's like in the mountains. Oh, should be interesting. So I really hope you enjoyed this episode. Please leave a comment in the section down below and hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye!